Hey guys, welcome back to Science Lab, and today we're going to learn how to make a small motion sensor and simple one with B-box on bill. So for this you will need the B-box on bill board, the battery, lithium ion, two small connectors, a distance sensor and a beeper. And you need your B-soft tap to control the following. So let's start. First, let's start by connecting the lithium ion battery as follows to the picture. Okay, make sure that the black wire is connected to the negative sign, directly 180 degrees to the negative sign. So let's switch it on. As you can see, the hornbill board has started. Pair your device ID with the last four numbers. My last four numbers is 7D2C. So I had paired it with 72C. As you can see here, I have gone to concept. Now take whatever you have to use, which is a distance sensor and a beeper, which I have kept. And now it's time to assemble it. As you can see, here is our assembly. Distance sensor at A2 and beeper at A3. So let's assemble. First, keep the particular connectors here. And beeper. And distance sensor. Okay, it looks like it is working from the test program before. So let me erase it. So now you go to logic flow. Now I'll be telling you fully about the logic. First you start the program. Then you have to keep an if. The if should be dependent on what surface you are using. So you see your B-box carefully and then program it. Program it in between. So mine was like 426 to 431, which I have programmed in this. Currently it's showing 0 because I have erased the program. So now if it's 416 to 431, now it will program the following outputs. Beeper at A3, 1. It will start working. Alright, so let's close this. And let's go to the same if. Now the distance sensor is less than 431, it will stop beeping. The beeper will stop beeping. And now output. Beeper at A3 will stop working if it's less than 431. It is the same thing. It's just continuation. And now end of if. So, and then repeat. Repeat is basically the end of your program. So, let's start. Let's upload it. As you can see, it is connecting to B-box and it's uploading the program. Okay. As you can see, it is sensing my hand and it's eventually making the distance sensor to beep. So this is the end of our simple motion sensor. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to please like, share and subscribe.